know, like how we went to. Yeah, we can go. We go to his, and then catch whatever you call it. What was I gonna say? Are you always so mad? Maybe just I'm just trying to suck my food out, man. Chill. Can you see I've been working out? Really? Wait, how? Don't worry, I'll just explain tomorrow. Wait. Tell him, man, don't lag him. Trying to, I can't get the link. That's one person I need to
text. Nothing like winning in this game, and they've got a win from their opening game of the season. They're going to make it 2 out of 2, Alan?
Well, we'll see. I mean, great thing they've got going for them, and they've got plenty of match winners in this side. Plenty of players that can step up and score a goal for you.
One second.
He's going to produce the yellow card. Tony. Oh, he's through. Nonsense defending from him. Oh, penalty. No question. For all the protests from the team now around the referee, he's not.
Anybody can believe it down there. They've got away with it big time there.
And scores from the spot.
Hearts in mouths for a second there because. Looked like it might miss, but in the end, top right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Now he's lost the ball.
Nice.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Referee has pointed for a corner.
confidence written all over the incident and this replay, Alan. And that will clear the danger. That's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Oh, he's lost the ball. It will be their throw. Sullivan. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. And here's the shot. That is the equalising goal.
Oh, the best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career. I'm sure of that. Top left.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Able to make a good interception. He's come out for a throw.
Miss Mark, Miss Markham, Markham.
Wow. Goal kick now. That'll be a throw.
He's marking it now, guys. Literally, his grasp. Good question, man. Decision making there, man. I've got to take it to court.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. It could be a chance. He points to the spot.
I'll take it if you don't want it.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he can handle the pressure. The offender,
but quite often in that good penalty.
Good night. That's where I need to see groups coughing up on
the
striker.
Just giving the keeper no chance at all with that one.
We restart the game 2-1.
Well, we came to this club to play alongside the great Messi.
Keeps it going.
Okay, that's good. That's where you want to go, Nightingale.
They've got it away from the danger. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Just cross in, chip in, just cross in, chip in.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Tony!
Wait, can everyone just please give me credit for that free ball? For the penalty, like? Yeah, that was bad.
Sullivan.
Thank you.
That's going to be
I'm a wide, Reese. Look on the right.
Challenge between the two of them there. defender.
Please, for me.
Yeah, that's a real blow for them. I mean, not only to be down, but to lose what is probably their biggest goal threat.
We get through half time first. We get through half time.
The added time is 4 minutes. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? He's just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Tony. Markovic. Goes for goal! A decent fist away by the keeper. That is half time. He's reached it at 2-1.
Thank you, Deeps, for the confidence. Thank you, Deeps, for the confidence. Thanks a lot. If you were playing, you said you care about this club, but I don't think you do because you've got so many red cards. I heard about him in this division, so...
Here's the shot! Markovic. First touch was poor. Markovic trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's crossed it well. Tony. Dos Santos. Assistant signals for the throw. It'll be a throw.
Fuck's sake. Shoot.
Terrific stop.
That was awful. Why is a player complaining for? Oh my god, I've lost connection. I've lost connection.